Hello and welcome, programmers. My name is Ellie Zeno, and Jonas Lindholm made this lovely presentation. I'm going to talk about how to change the default terminal in Windows 11. Have you noticed when you open up PLUS+1 Guide or Service Tool that there's a window in your taskbar that doesn't go away? I'm going to talk about how to change that. It's the default terminal, and it came with a Windows 11 update. As you may well be aware, if you're a PLUS+1 Software user, you might have noticed that the Windows 11 update changed the default terminal in Windows 11. This affects all PLUS+1 Windows Software applications, such as Guide, Service Tool, Update Center, etc. And this video is going to show one really quick way to change the settings back to the more normal behavior. And if you need to, you can Google the topic and read more about it on the internet. After a quick internet search, we found this website. Just if you want to search how to change the default terminal in Windows 11, you might be able to come to the same place, or you can type in that URL shown here. Next, you'll want to open up a PLUS+1 Software, either a Guide or Service Tool, and you'll see that the terminal pops up. It's in your taskbar. If you click on the terminal window in your taskbar, and then go to the top and click on the down arrow, select Settings, and then you're going to change the default terminal application from Let Windows Decide to Windows Console Host. Be sure to click Save, and then you can close this window. And then, when you open up a PLUS+1 Software, look in that taskbar, the terminal window is no longer there. Don't forget, we have a lot of avenues if you need some help. We've got the PLUS+1 User Forum at plusoneforum.danfoss.com. If you need help, you can create a help desk case using plusonehelpdesk.danfoss.com. And then you can always watch our videos here on YouTube at PLUS+1 Software. Thank you.